plus, especially the bulgogi burger, because it's amazingly yummy and tasteful. I give it a rate at 10 out of 10. Especially the avocado milkshake, I really love it.
Hi Joy, so what can you say about the B plus?
B plus is great. I think it's worth the queue and worth the money. Overall, the rating for this is 10 over 10. It's really nice and delicious food.
What can you say about the B plus burger?
Hey everyone, so I can say that B plus is one of the superb burger here in Singapore. I really like it. It's mashita. Mashita is yummy in South Korea. So I give it 10 out of 10.
Joy?
For me, Burger Plus is really a plus, amazing experience. Thank you, Leo, for cooking. And what I can say about this, I really love this avocado milkshake. It's worth the money. You know, it's pricey, but I can tell you guys, it's so worth it and worth the food. You must come and try it here. Bye!
So this is the end part of the video. My amigos and amigas, I'm with my friend Joy and Zelda, by the way.
Hello, amiga.
Amigos. Thank you so much for watching.
So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and comment down below in the comment section box if you want to mention something or if you want to add something to my future amigos and amigas. Do subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell to be updated to my upcoming video. And with my Joy and Zelda.
Happy birthday, Leo.
Happy birthday.
I hope you enjoy our food review as well. Bye!
B plus, this is my first time here, so I can say the burger is amazingly tasteful, yummy, and the bulgogi.